Hey guys, this is Sumit from TECHNOFUN. Welcome back to our channel. So today we are launching an application named as TECHNOFUN Gaming. So this application will provide you free tournaments as well as paid tournaments available, okay? So you can join it through this application very quickly. So it's a very simple process. I'll be giving the download link in the description below. So you need to download this from the given link, which is the link of Drive. So after you have downloaded this application, just you can sign up with the Google account as well as with your phone number. So I'll be doing very quickly with the Google. Just click on sign in with Google and you'll be asking for the which account you need to be sign in. So I'll be doing for your dummy purpose, I'll be using my account. So once I have clicked on, just hold on for a second, and it will be, this is a new account, right? So it will be asking for complete registration form. So just need to enter your information, like PUBG username, what is the username of your PUBG game or dummy username, that phone number yours, this is the correct one you need to enter, all right? And the referral code, if you have referred from your with your friends, so you need to enter the referral code here. So as of now, I'll leave this blank. And bio, it's all about yourself. I'll be typing as hey. So male and female and update profile. So once you click on update profile, just after 1 second it will say the profile updated. So you can check your profiles in profile section. So you'll be able to see your email, gender, phone number, and all the history about your participation, match, and all. So as of now, this is a new account. We have not played any match, so it's showing as blank. So this is how it looks the front page. Okay, so this is the page where you'll be able to join tournaments paid and free as well. So this is our first application, so we are hosting free tournament as well. So as you can see here, the first match one is the Wrangle free tournament scored, and the prize money is 350 rupees per kill prize. This is a per kill prize is 5 rupees. Okay, so you can see by clicking here, prize pool information, which is winner is 50 rupees and per kill is 5 rupees. All right, so already there are 12 members participated in this tournament. So there also a paid tournament which is cost as 100 rupees per member, which is match. I'll be clicking on this open and you'll be able to see that per player 100 rupees and duo, it's a duo mode, so you need to have 200 rupees. So I'll just go back and you can check it further on this information. But let me tell you that if you are if you're joining this free tournament, just click on this and all the details are there, all the rules and regulations I've already mentioned here. You can check it from yourself, and after verifying all the details, just click on participate. And if you're this is a squad one, right? So you need to that depends on you whether you are applying as a solo or you're applying with a team. If you're applying solo, just click on solo and your username and participate. If you're applying with your team squad members, click on this and your leader name and all the players details as well. So okay, make sure that you need to enter the leader name perfectly, because all the notification will be going back to the leader. If you want the notification to be pushed out to your players as well, so they need to register as with this application. All right, after clicking all the information, click on register, then you will be automatically participated in this tournament, free tournament. And all the room ID and password will be given here. That will be 15 minutes back, you'll be able to see all this room ID and password will be available to join custom match. Okay, so this is how it looks the front page. Okay, so I'll be going here. As you can see, there's a zero money in your wallet. You can add your amount from here. Just click on 100 rupees and add money. Once you have clicked on add money, it will be redirected to you to the Paytm page. You can add money through Paytm and you can add money through your UPIs, which can be used through Paytm UPI, Bheem UPI, Phone Pay, and Google Pay, anyone. Okay, once you have entered, the credit will be edited inside the wallet section. So once you have entered, so I'll just click on yes. So there will have the balance. You can join it through that balance to the paid match. Okay, so you can also request for withdrawal as well, the same thing. Click on request withdrawal, type your payment mode from where you want to, which mode you want to receive the payment, Paytm number or whatever, UPI number, UPI URL, and amount. That's it. Okay, the withdrawal amount will be processed within 24 hours. We make sure that your amount will get credited within 2 hours, so don't worry about that part. All right, so I'll go back and click on the page here. So if I'll see here, there is a profile section, wallet section, refer, and all this information are there. So click on refer and earn. Once you have downloaded, you can generate the code, and you can, after generated the code, you can share this code with your friends to download this application and use your referral code. Once they enter the referral code, they'll be receiving 30 rupees as a referral bonus, and you'll also receiving 20 rupees. As you know, it's showing as earn 20 rupees when your friend joined, but it is 30 rupees because it's a new application and it will be valid for only 1 week, so points will get decreased. Okay, so you can share it through this, and if I'll try to share, you can share it from anywhere like WhatsApp and or anywhere, any place. Okay, so this is how it looks. So I think it's very simple, easy to join. So just just have this information, just sign up, share this application with your friends as well, so they'll be able to join through any application, like through any tournaments. There are a lot of sponsors, they are available in our application, which they will keep on hosting any free tournaments as well as paid tournaments. So stay tuned. I hope you'll be sharing. So I think it will be enough for you. If you have any question, queries related to this application, if you're facing any issue related to sign up, so please drop a comment below. I'll be happy to help you in that case. So till the time, stay at home, and I'll be meeting next video. Till then, bye bye.